Ethical Luna, and today I am reviewing Disney's Zootopia Meter Maid, pursuit set. So here is what it looks like. It just comes with Judy and Weaselton, Meter Maid Judy, and it comes with a bunch of other stuff. And in the back, here's what it looks like, showing you everything from the other sets you can get. There's just some information on the back, pretty much. So yeah, guys, I will be back with this. Okay, so here they are out of the package. So first off, I'll show you Weaselton. You can hold this little duffel bag, and it's just the only duffel bag. Nothing too special about it. But here's the figure. It's pretty much nicely painted. I don't see like any mess ups. Nothing. Very lightweight. And then here is Judy in her Meter Maid outfit. She can sit, as you guys just saw that she can sit in the car. And here's what she looks like with a little Meter Maid outfit on. Please focus. Okay, here we go. Very cute. And then, whoa, she does not like to stand, so I got her to stand, but she doesn't really like to stand. And here is what the car looks like. Top, CPD, this, and the wheels move, which is awesome. And you can fit, if you wanted to, you could have Judy and Nick in here, because Nick's tail can go through this hole and be in there with Judy. And then here are just the two traffic cones that come with it. And they're just orange, nothing really special to them. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to become a mythical star today. And like up this video and comment. And if you enjoy seeing more of these videos, tell me down below. And you can follow me on Instagram and Pinterest if you like. So yeah, bye guys!